Hey, what's up guys, my name is Mr. Freeze 2244, welcome to a Hitman Freelancer video. This video will be showcasing and doing like a house tour of the safe house as a mastery level 100 player. So I'll have everything unlocked in the safe house. Everything is going to be at its default at the start, and I'll be shuffling through the options that you get throughout the mastery levels, and I'll be selecting my favorite overall for the end. So I'll be picking my favorites throughout, and hopefully you enjoy the video. Again, mastery level 100, so have everything unlocked in the safe house. Or it'll be showcasing the garden, the inside of the house, the basement, everything. So hopefully you enjoy it. Here it is.
And here's the basement. The usual boiler elements are to be found down here. And it seems a room. A safe of some sort. This is the downstairs bathroom. Useful when cleaning off after a messy day of work. This is the downstairs living room. It is most commonly used for watching television and other recreational purposes. Large room with two easy-to-get-to exits. Dark floors hide stains easily. A room with lots of potential. The kitchen, gas stove, vinyl floors, which can be quite slippery when wet. Along with the bathroom, the kitchen is the most dangerous room in the home. Your standard garage. Spacious enough for someone to set up a gym or training area. With some added soundproofing, an enterprising individual could use this for many things. This is the upstairs hallway. It connects all the rooms up here. Add a few closets or a large box in a corner, and the room's practical value becomes apparent. Yet another room up here, I suppose you could use it as an office or recreational room of some sort. Maybe a place to store your memorabilia. A spare bedroom, in case you have a lot of house guests. It could also be used as an upstairs office, or a storage space with easy access to the attic above. Here we have the master bathroom. Shower, toilet, double sinks. Perfect for the busy couple, and large enough to allow for privacy, even when occupied by two people at the same time. The attic. Not too much to say about it. It's small, tends to be prone to a leaky roof, and likely houses various types of molds. This is the garden area. Manageable size, well-placed shrubbery, useful for hiding yourself or other things. Treehouse, which affords an excellent overview of the adjoining gardens. And look at all those lawn lamps. Good thing it hasn't been raining.
Thank you.